Everyone, welcome. In accordance with Captain Girl's wishes, we are burying her as a Mormon. Not because she was one, but because she hated Mormons and it would make her happy for us to bury one. You may begin, Reverend.
If you'll all turn in your books to page 134.
Booga Booga! Great Space God! Magic Lizard, come down from Jupiter!
Sir, says, no! Even this insightful satire of religion couldn't cheer me up.